The time has come, my brothers. Soon the magic sphere will open its gates for those of you who today will set out for glory and wealth. Soon those names will be given. Of those who will go to the great dragon land, the names will be immortalized in stone in the Hall of Fame, along with the names of the greatest who changed our history, like the explosion of a star.
Hate to kill idiots.
Everybody here!
Ayumi, it was to be expected. You're not one to obey the rules of the game, are you?
I'm sorry, Guildmaster, but I will use the sphere now. Sitting and waiting is not my style.
Well, you deserved it. I won't be stopping you.
Your face, your ass, what's the difference? 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 Your face, your ass, what's the difference?
That's interesting. Ghost? It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff. This place seems to be full of curious phenomena. I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere on this island. But there are no maps or descriptions available. It's not really surprising. The Guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world. Thank you. must be the guards for the ancient treasures, just like in the books I read. A good sign, if it's true. Honestly, I thought I'd find some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild members. Something like...
You, stranger. Come closer.
Who are you?
I am the spirit of the altar. You are entering Dragonhand, stepping on your path for the first time. I am here to assist you.
To assist me? I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining power.
What do you mean? I'm here to find the treasure of the Dragon Temple. If you know something relevant, you can assist me with that. Don't waste my time.
I suggest you follow my guidance to survive. Now, that is my first gift to you.
No need for gifts. I don't like to be in debt. What did you do?
We are now connected, and I shall guide you on your path. With my help, you shall be victorious.
Tell me, what is it that you want from me?
To complete the path. The ability I empowered you with enables you to gather the life force of the enemies you defeat. Bring them to my altars, and you shall be rewarded.
Are you out of your mind? I don't need it. Take it back.
My gifts do not force anything upon you. Now, go, and be careful. A great danger awaits you.
Hey, wait! What about the danger? Excellent.
What a terrible feeling. I don't like it at all. God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well, who knows? What's going on? Have I stumbled into something again?
Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises.
Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this before. But it's impossible. Zero would laugh if I told him about it. Time has started again. Who's doing that? invaders. They're huge. Where did they come from? I hate spiders. Oh, that's disgusting. That's what the altar was talking about. Their life force. I'm draining it.
This place is just like one of those places I saw in an old book about Dragonland. These chests once contained the great treasures of ancient civilizations. But where is it now?
Our group entered Dragonland yesterday, but what I'm looking for is not exactly the same as what the others are. This place is full of unknown plants and animals, and I'm sure that no other naturalist has ever set foot here. That's why I'm here. I know that this land is full of danger, but I'm ready to pay the price for knowledge. I'm going to leave short messages on my way. I hope they will help you, whoever you are.
Looks like a big button. I wonder what will happen if I step on this thing. Yeah, this is the button for sure. It must be the door switch. Somehow connected to these devices, but what are they guarding if all the trunks are empty? You'd better stay asleep next time. A volcanic eruption must have destroyed the whole civilization. The color of these flowers is making me nervous. Damn it! Who the hell are you? No, keep away from me! Shu, get out of here! Go back to where you came from! Putting up these magic walls. The altar. That's it. Is it watching me? But why would it try to stop me? A fellow treasure hunter. Guess he was out of luck. Making faces at me? Who's out there? I can hear you breathing. Come out.
We have a great...
You'll never leave me alone, will you? If they're everywhere on the island, I have no idea what I can do about it. I didn't agree to that. Zero's missing all the fun. Where the hell is he? Around here somewhere. Come on, guys. it need such a huge gate? The altar again. What can I expect this time? What's going on? Where am I?
This is your first trial. You'll learn how to use your new abilities. It's time to start.
Do you mean now?
Yes, right now.
So, the altars are sources of strength. Cool! These might be the corals. I didn't think those flowers were quite normal. I should use them to climb up here. They seem to be alive. I hope it won't fall down. Ah! one might open that huge gate. Has been looking for treasure here for so long, but nobody's ever tried drawing a map. I guess all of them had more important things to do, just like I do. Coming from? It's no wonder that the local civilization was doomed to death. going on here? I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now.
Over me!
You look new to the island, you know. Bad timing.
Just leave me alone, okay?
There must be another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. Might be a volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them though. Wow, there's something down there. I wonder what that is.
Have you come?
It all depends on where it leads to, really.
The path has no clear boundaries, and only the portals show the way. This portal is the only way for you.
I'm not following. Is this somehow connected to the treasure of the Dragon Temple?
The path is the treasure of Dragonland, and it ends in the Dragon Temple. This is where you will find your true essence and power. Prepare yourself, for it is time to start your challenge.
Portal.
Fancy seeing you again. Who are you?
I am the spirit of the dragon. Thank you for setting me free. I'm deeply indebted to you.
And what brings you here?
I understand the reason why you are here, and that you'll be needing my assistance. I know this island. I can help you find what you are looking for.
If that's the case, have you seen a well-built man somewhere?
You must be referring to your partner, Zero.
Yes, you know of him?
I'm sorry. I just overheard you speaking about him to Alter.
Eavesdropping on me? I don't think you can help me.
Don't be too hasty. You wouldn't have been able to leave that cave alive without me.
You were the one that saved me. What did you do?
It will be easier for me to show you, rather than explaining it. So, would you like to open this portal?
Sure. Let's give it a shot. So, what do we do?
You were given many abilities by Alter, but at the same time, you already had some yourself. You merely need to discover them. First, we will attempt at rewinding time. Now concentrate, and when you see yourself in the past, you will understand. That's right. You can be in several places at once this way.
Why am I able to do this?
It's because of Dragonland. It awakes your ancient instincts and knowledge of our fathers. It's just forgotten within us, and we know much more than we think.
Magic is driving me crazy. The altar. So, good day, altar.
Respecting the cock. Sean Alloway in the house. What up, brother?
Your face, your ass, what's the difference?
Your face, your ass, it's all the same shit.
Chaos everywhere.
Be ready to create the order sphere around you. It will not protect you, but instead will give you an advantage. Stay inside the sphere when you're fighting to survive.
Monsters, are you here? Oh gosh, there's so many of them. Unbelievable.
Get the fuck off me. Damn. You watch that funny Payday video I sent you? No, I have not, brother. Sure haven't, bro. I'll check it out, though.
Be ready to create the order sphere around you. It will not protect you, but instead will give you an advantage. Stay inside the sphere when you're fighting to survive.
I was in the fucking sphere and died. What are you talking about?
Hey! Monsters! Are you here? Oh gosh! There's so many of them! Unbelievable!
Shows like 25 minutes, but the best promo for a game ever. Hello, hello. All right, I'll check that sheet out, bro. Am I going back the way? No.
They look like humans, though. I wish I could find the hole they're coming out of and plug it up for good.
I'll have one hour sleep pretty day. Okay, brother. I appreciate you dropping in and checking me out. Shit, bro. Get some good rest. What the fuck?
Be They're waiting for me. How do they know I'm here? Do I really make so much noise?
Where the fuck do I go?
Try using a rifle first. Shoot at him, walk around the monster, and rewind time. You'll make it.
All this time rewind stuff is such a simple thing to master for a mere mortal.
Several time rewind clones to defeat him. Okay.
His shield, Ayumi. You should attack this enemy from behind. He won't let you do it, though. Try using the time rewind ability to do that. Very quickly.
Thanks. I know. What a day. There's another horde of zombies coming.
Shit.
What a day. There's another horde of zombies coming. What a day. There's another horde of zombies coming. Oh God, they're endless. What a day. There's another horde of zombies coming. Oh God, they're endless.